Hi guys, welcome to Swasthom's channel. And today we are in this video we are going to be making almond oil at home. So let's begin in this video.
So here I have taken some almonds and roasted it slightly. After it cools down, we'll be putting it in the mixie and mixing it a little bit.
So we have preheated the machine for around 10 minutes and it's really heated. So we'll be putting these grinded almonds. Putting in little by little. And the oil is coming over here.
Wastage is coming over here.
Yeah, the wastage is coming from there. It looks like pure, authentic almond oil.
Yeah. So there's inside there's actually a rod there which is turning around, and just crushing those almonds. So here the output will be coming, and here it will get filtered in the first stage, and after it gets filtered we'll be keeping the almond in almond oil in rest. Will not be touching it. So after 2 to 3 days the substitute or so the sediment will go down and your pure oil will come up. So you can take off the pure oil and you'll get the oil. So here we have grinded
Here we have grinded
1 kg of almond, and we get 30% of oil, only 30% of oil. So after grinding 1 kg of almond, we'll be getting 300 milliliters of oil.
'Cause this is how we make oil at home and bring it at your place. I hope you all like this video and thank you for watching. So please do not forget to like, share and subscribe our channel.